Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of John's Random Reviews. We're going to be doing a quick review of the Warstic Workman 3 batting gloves. These are adult baseball batting gloves, and if you didn't see my other video, I have a video where I did a first look at these gloves. I won't go too much into that. I just wanted to basically do a follow-up review video after I had a chance to use these in an actual baseball game. So I used these in all four of my at-bats this past weekend in an adult baseball league, and I just wanted to give my thoughts on how these held up. From a batting glove performance standpoint, no complaints, it worked fine. I didn't have to think about my grip or anything. No issues with the gloves, I liked them. You know, my teammates asked, you know, what type of gloves these were because they look pretty unique. Somebody had said, oh, it looks like receiver's gloves, which I guess, you know, they do because of these little strips on there. As you know, these have a double strap mechanism. So the main complication with that is, you know, the time it takes to put them on and take them off, right? So if, say, you're a pinch hitter and your coach calls you in to go hit real quick, there's no way you're gonna be able to put these gloves on that quick. It's just impossible because you have to strap and then double strap, then you have to get the other glove, strap, double strap. I guess maybe you could get faster at it. I'll probably provide an update a little later when I've had a chance to use these gloves for a few weeks. Also, when you get on base, if you're the type of player that likes to take your gloves off, it takes quite a bit of time to remove the gloves too and stick them into your back pocket if you like to do that. The main issue being you remove it, you have this long strap, you have a second strap, and you gotta pull this off. And then you have this long dangly piece, which you can't really just stuff into your back pocket. So you're gonna have to do some, you know, management of the glove, wrap that around real quick. Same thing with this, pull it off, pull your glove off real quick, do some, you know, strap management, get that around. And then finally, you know, you can take these and then stick them in your pocket, or I don't know, maybe you want to throw them to your first base coach. I would say that was maybe the only complication I had. You know, it took me almost the entire time to get to first base. You know, the pitcher's getting ready, you're, you know, pulling your gloves off real quick, and you seem like you had to rush it, or you're in the middle of doing it when the pitcher's still going to the plate, you know. So I would say my third at bat, I just didn't attempt to remove the gloves because it took so long. Other than that, you know, they didn't get too dirty when I used them. I mean, there is some brick dust starting to embed in there. I don't know if it's gonna stay that way, maybe. If you guys have any questions about these gloves, leave them in the comments below. But I would definitely recommend getting these gloves if you like, you know, this type of strap. I'll try to do a follow-up video here in the next couple weeks. All right, have a good one.